Okay, I just have my Acer tablets back. They can't fix the SD card problem. I think this may happen by the Windows update, so they can't fix it. Can you see? This one and one again. Moreover, can't you see my hard disk? My original hard disk is 256 gigabyte. Now they give me the 128 gigabyte hard disk. This brand is really sucks. I have to take it back to Acer. But I don't think they will give me a refund.